You know, it's kind of funny because Glide started with Google Workspace. It started with Google Sheets. We saw that lots of people use Google Sheets to store business data. And Glide originally was a way for people to build applications on top of that data that lived in Google Sheets. When you consider the origin of Glide, it's no wonder that we're major Google Workspace users across the board. Top of mind, there's the collaboration internally. All of our teams have shared drives. We use shared drives extensively to collaborate with each other. There's the collaboration with external partners because Google Docs is so ubiquitous. Everybody knows Google Docs. It's really easy to work with others through that. And of course, my favorite, using my Google Workspace login to log into other tools. Just having that simple single sign-on with Google makes things a lot easier when you're logging into other platforms. So if I had to choose one Google Workspace feature or product, it would have to be Google Keep, which I think is really underappreciated. Whether it be like grabbing ideas on the go, taking pictures of receipts, pretty much anything that you just need to get written down or grab a, just commit it to memory for any reason, Google Keep is my go-to. I've used that for years. It is my favorite app. When you're going from mobile to desktop to web, it just works so well across all platforms. So a big thumbs up for Google Keep.